highland, of Slotwood and the lake. There lies the leafy island, where flapping herons wake the drowsy water rats. There we hid our fairy vats, full of berries, and the reddest stolen cherries.
Come away, human child, to the water. Come away, human child, to the water and the wild. With the fairy and the man. For the world's more full of weeping than you can understand.
Where the wave of moonlight blesses the dim grey sands with light, far off by furthest rosses, we footed all the night, weaving olden dances, mingling hands and mingling glances, till the moon has taken flight. To and fro we leap, chasing frothy bubbles, while the world is full of troubles and is anxious in its sleep.
Come away, human child, to the water.
Wandering water gushes from the hills above Glencar, and pools among the rushes that scarce could be the star. We seek for slumbering trout, and whispering in their ears, we give them in quiet dreams. Leaning softly out from ferns that drop their tears, over the long streams. Thus he is going, the solemn-eyed. He'll hear no more the lowing of the calves on a warm hillside, or the kettle on the hob sing peace into his breast, or see the brown mice bob around and around the opening chest.
For he comes,
the human child,
to the water.
He comes,
the
human child,
to the water and the wild.
With the fairy hand in hand. From a world more full of weeping.
From a world more full of weeping. Than you can understand.
Than you can understand.
Human child.
Thank you.
understand.